The kind of change she wanted to see in that little girl's life is what I've always remembered, that if I work hard, if I make it out there, then Joji will be happy. Yeah. I always felt I needed to make her feel like whatever she did for me, they don't go to waste. And as you can see, most of my items, they were burnt. But I treasured the photo. I kept it with me. Those letters meant a lot to me as a kid. The fact that she would say, "Your smile is good, you're beautiful, I have your photo," in my bedroom made me feel wanted, loved by someone else.
I was like, yeah, finally there's nothing wrong with me.
That what you did is what made me choose my current career. And that what you did is what is still driving me to want to do it to someone else. Joji, you see where your money went?
I'm grateful to Joji. I'm grateful to World Vision. Yeah.
Oh my God. That was more than I expected, and more than I would have ever wanted. I'm lost for words. But thank you for showing that to me. It's made me feel so humble.